Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn what are the advantages and the disadvantages of methods of communication. Before moving to what are the advantages and the disadvantages, we will learn what is communication. What is communication? Communication is an act of giving, receiving and sharing information. In a simple way we can say communication is the activity of conveying the information through thoughts, messages or information. There are many ways in which people can communicate. Example, post, telephone, fax, email, text, internet telephone, chat room or a social networking. Let's study in detail what are the advantages and the disadvantages. First one is post. What is the advantages of a post? It requires very little technology. As we all know, physical items can be sent and received. And what is the disadvantages? It can be slow. It can be expensive. And next is telephone. What are the advantages of a telephone? It is an instant communication. Second one is the most people have telephone, either a landline or a mobile. And disadvantages, calls are not always answered. It is difficult to make a record of phone discussions. And let's move on to the fax. What are the advantages of a fax? Copies of a documents can be transmitted. We receive a hard copy almost instantly. What are the disadvantages? Quality of a fax documents can be poor. It's not going to be much clearer. There may be no immediate response. Next, we'll move to the email. What are the advantages of an email? Email offers quick worldwide delivery. Files and images can be attached. What are the disadvantages? Internet access is required. As we know, without internet, we can't send the email. Viruses can be sent as attachments and a junk mail can be a problem. Next is text or a SMS. What are the advantages? Text can save time when conversation is not necessary. It is good for informal messages. What are the disadvantages? It should not be used for formal communication. Next, we'll move to the internet telephone. What are the advantages of internet telephone? It enables face-to-face conversation without the need to travel. Second one is it can connect individuals or groups in various locations. What are the disadvantages? Hardware is required. A group internet connection is required. Okay, so next last one is chat room or a social networking. What are the advantages? Family, friends, people with a similar interest can easily keep in touch. Users can connect with new people. What are the disadvantages? Information can potentially be viewed by anyone. Sites are open to abuse and not all profiles are genuine. Okay. I hope you all understood the topic. What are the advantages and the disadvantages of methods of communication. In the next video, I will come up with a new interesting topic. Thank you. Bye-bye.